Hey, you guys. So, at this moment, I am about to add some floating shells to my wall. And I'll show you guys what they look like. Hold on just a second. So, I already started opening up the box. I got this from Bitlox. These are real living gray floating wall shells. And now, looking at the box, I thought it was white. But as you see, I didn't read. But that's okay. I'm still going to put them up. And I'm going to put them up right here in this little section right here. So, we're going to go ahead and get that done. And I may start decorating for spring / Easter. I don't know right now. I'm not feeling too well. To a little TMI, but it's that time of the month, and since I done got a little older, this time of the month is the worst for me. But I'm gonna go ahead and get this shelf hung up. So yeah. So first I have to take the shelves out of the box. And these are what they look like. This is a smaller one. This one is a little bit bigger than that one. And then this one is bigger than this one. So to get these hung up, I'm going to use the tape method. So as y'all can see, I was using a tape method, like I was saying, and I end up having a leveler, which you're going to need anyways, and make sure the shells are leveled. But I had one that was way too long, and I also had another one where it beams this light, and you're supposed to be able to see it on the wall to be able to hang the stuff up straight, but I couldn't see the line. I guess it was too bright. So I just end up getting the tape up there as close as level as I thought my eyes were seeing. And hopefully that worked, because the stuff that I put on there, it hasn't fallen yet. And hopefully it doesn't fall. But y'all will see all of that in just a few minutes. And I did end up turning the camera off and finishing the rest off camera, because like I said, it was a struggle.
Wandering and fading, I know there's something more than this. I think I am ready for doing some changing. Oh God, there's something more than this. You can have all the world. I wanna be a shining light. Shows through the darkness, the fire burning in the night. Be a hope for the world so broken. Be a friend to the lonely, the joy that he showed me. Make the broken things new. Yeah, the only hope for you and I. I wanna have the heart of Jesus. Yeah. I
fire burning in the night. Be a hope for a world so broken. Be a friend to the lonely, the joy that he showed me. Make the broken things new. Yeah, the only hope for you and I. I wanna have the heart of Jesus. Yeah.
All right, you guys. This is how these shelves turned out. I had to end up doing it on camera, you guys, because these shelves was hard to put up. I don't see how these construction workers or whoever do this kind of stuff, how they do it. But y'all, this was a pain in the butt. But I finally got it up. So I guess I'll just go ahead and try to start decorating it. So as I'm going through the process, I'm going to explain where all my decor is from. Some of it was from some years ago and some of it are new. So I explain as I go. So I got this little thing of greenery. I got it from BitLox for $4.99. And this little Easter egg that says Easter's blessing. I already had it. Not sure where I got it from.
That I'm placing up here, I got those from Target, from the Target dollar spot, and I think I paid $3 for the pair of two.
Over and over again, you are making me new. You have won.
So this next piece that I'm about to show you guys is this little little egg's nest, and I thought it was really cute, but the only thing that I don't like about it is that little ribbon and the little flower things that's around it. And I got it from Hobby Lobby for $4.49, and it was 40% off. I think it was 40. It was either 40% or 50% off. And in a minute, you're going to see how I look, because I end up taking the florals and that little screen off. And I love it so much more this way.
Your love for me. You prepare me a seat and you call me your friend. Who is like I? God and King.
And the next piece of decor that I'm putting up is this little girl on her knees saying her prayers. And then on this shelf are some little carrots that I got. I think I got those from Target, and the prayer hands. I don't know where I got those from, but that is it for these little shells, and I will show you guys how it looks in just a minute.
You are full of love, Lord, you are for me. You forgive, you forget, you heal all my regrets. Full of mercy, you are for me. Watch me, Lord. Forgive, forgive, forgive me, Father. Restore, restore the joy of being yours. Your mercy endures forever. Oh, watch me, watch me, watch me, Lord. Forgive, forgive me, Father. Oh.
everyone. My name is Candace, and welcome to Libra's Country Life Cleaning. So today's is February 29th. So today is what, leap day, if that's what you want to say. The previous clip, y'all saw that I had got some new shells, and I decorated them for the spring and Easter. But now it's time to get the rest of my kitchen clean and do a little bit of decorating. Don't have much to do, just a few dishes, put them in the dishwasher, empty the dishwasher and wipe some stuff down, and then we can get to the decorating. So I'm not gonna ramble too much. We're gonna go ahead and get to the cleaning and decorating.
I am a woman, not here to please you. It's time to move on, cause my time is now. I am a woman, play by my own rules. I got my duvet on solid ground. And then I take the first step a million more. And I make mistakes I never made before. But either way, I know I made up my mind. I'm through feeling scared, I'm leaving all that behind. So I'm gonna let it shine on you. Make room for everything that's true. Do whatever I wanna do. And then I let it shine.
Placing some water in my microwave. My microwave really needed to be cleaned. And as the water is warming up in that, we're going to go ahead and get the countertops wiped down. Then we're going to move back to the microwave to get it cleaned out.
Stability. We fly. still feel like right when the whole world feels wrong.
They say history repeats itself, but a memory is for the shelf.
Now that we got all the countertops wiped down, we're going to move back to the microwave. And I know the camera doesn't really show how nasty things are, but as you can see, I have like little food splatter in the microwave. Well, on the door, but you can't really see it inside the microwave, but it's there. So we're going to go ahead and get it wiped out. And then we're going to move to wiping my stove and then my appliances.
Tell me, how could two people grow, rearrange and transpose, but it's always the same. I'm attracted to every way your mind and your body could ever change. We fly and we fall, but we don't fall apart. Break after break, each piece of my heart. Lovers have come and lovers have gone, but you still feel like right when the whole world feels wrong. They say history repeats itself, but a memory is for the shelf. Well, I replay the moments in you.
Am I just sunshine and pink clouds in the sky and everything is right? Imagine stars lighting up the night and a shooting star so vibrant you have to make a wish. Nothing's ever in your way, scoring every shot you make. No, you've never heard of pain because you're just high on life. Every day is Saturday, life is sweet as birthday cake. Why can't it just stay this way? A totally peaceful mind. Never need a second try. Know you get it right the very first time. It could be the best of days. It could be the best of times. Why do we need the troubles? Why? Why do we need the troubles? Why? Nothing's ever in your way. Scoring every shot you make. No, you've never heard of pain. Because you're just high on life. Every day is Saturday. The sweetest birthday cake. Why can't it just stay this way? Like you wanted to, like 24/7, like 24/24 heaven. Oh, like you.
I'm going to be showing you guys a DIY that I did on these little canisters. Right now, they're a gold color, and I really didn't like that. I wanted to have this old ceramic look, and I wanted to do something that I saw on YouTube, so I'm going to explain that in a minute. Okay, so I already did one of these little vases. I showed y'all what it looked like before, and I took some of this Waverly chalk paint and the color, I think that's Paris and Gray, and I painted all over this. And now I'm gonna take a paper towel, and then this plate here, I got some truffle and snow. I'm not sure if y'all can see that. Snow White. And I just place it in this bowl here. And then I'm going to take a paper towel. Now I know a lot of these things I've been seeing on YouTube. They just dab it in the paint and then put it on here. What I'm going to do first is I'm going to damp the paper towel a little bit. And then I'm going to mix the truffle and the white paint and dab a little bit off. And then I'm just going to start taking the paper towel and just dabbing it. Not sure if y'all can see that. Can y'all see? But I'm just gonna dab. Thank you. these are the way that the canisters turn out, and I really love them. I love this old age look. But leave me a comment down below and let me know what you guys think of how they look, and then we're gonna go ahead and move back to the decorations. Way my open shelves and my little dining area turned out. This is still a work in progress. It's a little bit of tweaking that I do want to do. I just have to figure out what. But for now, this is the way that the decor on the shelves are going to stay. And then we're going to be moving to my tiered tray. And it's still a few little spring decor and stuff that I do need to get, because I really didn't have that much. But for now, I'm going to work with what I have. guys for this tier tray. I was trying to show you guys this little home sign I got for $3.29 from Hobby Lobby. And that's one new thing that I got for this tier tray. And I also got a little house, and I'll show you guys that in a few minutes. But those are the two only new things that I have for this tier tray. And then I'm going to add some greenery and some bunnies, carrots and some eggs. And it's a few more things that I do want to add to the tier tray, but I don't have it at this time. Now we're going to move to the little coffee station area. I really didn't know what to come up with this, but I just ended up putting something there. And I'll probably look on YouTube to see what other people have done. And maybe they'll give me some inspiration on what to do with this area. I may end up changing it. And I may do a home tour. If y'all want to see a home tour, leave me a comment down below and let me know. And I will do that for you guys.
parts of me and I lost control. Running frantically with nowhere to go. Felt the pain, felt the shame, believing the lies that the enemy gave. Praying truth will come and live here to stay.
This little area turned out, and I think it's really cute. The only thing that I need to get is me some little spring mugs, and hopefully I can go next week to find me some. And now we're going to be moving to my dining room table. All I have to do is just get it wiped down, and then we're going to start the decorating. Gonna see some floors that I got from the Goodwill store, you guys. I can't believe I found some floors like these from my Goodwill, because my Goodwill doesn't really have too much good stuff. But these are the way they look. There's some greenery with some purple florals. I'm not sure what they call. If you know what they call, leave me a comment down below. But we're gonna get this arrangement set up. And I end up adding some more flowers. You won't see me put them in, but I will show you guys the results afterwards.
I wish I had the same delusion that I do when I was doing. Didn't think that I could ruin anything at all. I could never fall. I wish I had that same conviction, convinced I never needed fixing. Yeah, that girl really knew her business. Where did she go? Yeah, she thought she could do anything, thought she could get anywhere. Confident she's number one, and if nothing, everybody's wrong. Used to be calm, now I can't remember how I used to do it. That I was a member of Confidence Club, cause that don't last forever. I wish I saw what she saw. I wish I knew what she knew. I love how she just owned it, but sadly I've outgrown it. I know I'm still that girl, but I don't know how to show it. Like she knew, like she knew, she knew, she knew. Wasn't really ready, no, I had to grow. Oh, but it's so heavy and I'm feeling low. Unlearning all that was wrong for me. I wish somebody would've issued a warning. No, they did, but I kept ignoring. Didn't wanna have to face it, but if I don't, I know it's gonna break me, oh. Yeah, she thought she could do anything, thought she could get anywhere. Confident she's number one, and if nothing, everybody's wrong. Used to be calm, now I can't remember how I used to do it. That I was a member of Confidence Club, cause that don't last forever. I wish I saw what she saw. I wish I knew what she knew. I love how she just don't look, but sadly I've outgrown it. I know I'm still that girl, but I don't know how to show it. Like she knew, like she knew, she knew. Going to flow. Now that I've packed all my things, is there anything else I should bring? Yeah, the shit that I can't. When the baggage is heavy, baby, I got a reason to worry. Please don't tell me I got a reason to worry.
Here to my island, and the only only thing that I added was this little bunny, and I already had it. I think I got it from TJ Maxx, and I'll probably show you guys the price. Not sure if I did or not. Yeah, I guess I did, and I paid $4.99. And I don't know if I got it from TJ Maxx or Hobby Lobby. I'm not for sure. But that is the only thing that I added to this kitchen island. Then we're going to move to the rest of the countertops and get those decorated.
Jag kollade hela tiden. Hej, hej. Nu ska jag zooma in dig lite så att jag kommer närmare dig. Då kan du säga hej, mamma.
Hej, mamma.
Hej, pappa.
Hej, pappa.
Decorating my countertop, I'm going to be using this little wooden bunny that I got from TJ Maxx, and I paid $7.99 for it. And I'm just going to place it by my diffuser here, and then I'm going to show you guys a little vase that I got from BitLocks. I think I paid $14.99 for it. I'm not for sure because I lost the price and I end up throwing a receipt away. But you guys, this looks like one of those vases that you could get from Target or like Kirkland's or something, and those usually run for about $30 to $40, but I end up finding it from BitLocks for $14.99, and I am so in love with it. And in a minute, I'll show you guys the brand. It's called the Bluestone Decor. Never heard of that before, but this is the way it looks, and I really love it. Then I'm just gonna place some little florals that I already had. And the florals, those florals that I was using there and the one on my little coffee station part, I got those from Temu. The 29th, I didn't get a chance to finish my decorations for the kitchen because I started feeling bad, and this here is another day, and the only thing that I had left to do was to place these two little bunnies here, and that'll be it for my kitchen. I'm going to be showing you guys all the afters. I hope that you like this video. Leave a comment down below, let me know what you guys thought, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel and share this video with someone. So I'm showing you guys the afters. I hope that you guys have a wonderful day, and I will see y'all the next video. Bye.
Just take a look at yourself. Do you really think it's gonna help? If you always fighting yourself, trying to forget how you felt. Just take a look at yourself. Can't even be your own friend. 'Cause you're way too stuck in your head. How do you think it's gonna end? Nothing that day.